Otters have webbed paws, thick brown hair, and ears that seal completely when submerged, allowing them to live on land and in water. Their heads are broad, their whiskers are long, and their bodies are sleek and flexible. Otters live near lakes or ponds and burrow in ditches. Thus, they may come into contact with humans. The otter is a little yet adorable mammal. It's a lot of fun to watch an otter twist and spin in the water and pop its head above the surface. Humans and otters, on the other hand, are not a good combination. Certain actions in otters can elicit aversions in men, women, and children. Lutrophobia is an excessive fear of otters. It may appear unlikely that otters be hazardous, given their lovely look and playful temperament. When required, though, otters may be hostile. Snakes are occasionally hunted by the animals to augment their fish diet. Hello, and welcome to another video on Wildest Nature. Let's take a look at some of the darkest facts of these cute otters you didn't know about. Where are you likely to see otters? Water is very important to otters. As a result, they can be found around riverbanks, locks, canals, and coastal locations. After being on the verge of extinction in the mid-19th century, the population of Scotland is exploding. Scotland has a large share of the population in comparison to the rest of the UK, especially along the western coast and on the islands. They are classified as a protected species. Despite the fact that their numbers are increasing, they might still be difficult to see. They spend most of their time in the water, sleeping and reproducing in holts, which are often caves, tunnels, or holes. Although otters are not strictly nocturnal, they are more active at night. So, should you be afraid of otters? Otters don't get along well with humans. They may appear charming and innocent, yet they have several characteristics that might be frightening. Spraying is one thing that otters do that some people find repulsive. Animals spray to mark their territory, and the musky animal odor of otter spray isn't particularly appealing to people. Otters have razor-sharp teeth, which they will not hesitate to use in self-defense. An otter has a powerful bite force. If you look at how an otter feeds, you'll notice that its sharp teeth are a danger. To keep alive, otters, like all animals, must feed on other organisms. Despite their cuddly and playful appearances, they are effective predators in their own right. Otters attack on alligator. Otters are voracious predators, close to being apex in most places where they live. They will prey on whatever they can catch and overpower. They are smart, agile, and strong predators. They do eat a lot of amphibians and fish, but they'll also take out sizable beavers, raccoons, plus snapping turtles, snakes, and small gators. The otter has sustainable energy, whereas the gator is like a grenade with explosive energy that doesn't last long. Once the gator gets tired, the otters drag its prey to the shore and rip off pieces of the hide. Otters are nocturnal creatures. They are members of the weasel family of aquatic animals. They are naturally very intelligent, lively, and aggressive when threatened. When an otter gets startled in the water, they may hiss and bite the person they are afraid of. They are not timid creatures. The otter is a solitary species that feeds and cares for itself under the cover of night. Otters are clever creatures who make tools out of stones to open hard shells and consume them. There have been many reports of otter attacks on humans. In 2004, a family went swimming in a fairly tranquil stretch of river in California. While out with his family, a small youngster was attacked and injured by an otter he encountered in the lake. The otter bit his upper torso, which was above the water's surface, before submerging and biting his trunk and legs. His mother, who tried to defend him from the otter, was also attacked. The duo eventually fled the onslaught, but both suffered severe injuries requiring medical attention at an emergency room. Because the animal was unusually violent and aggressive, rabies injections were also necessary. While otters do bite, they don't usually attack for lengthy periods of time. What should you do when you see a pack of otters? If you're afraid of otters, avoid swimming in rivers and other bodies of water where they congregate. In man-made swimming pools, you will feel more at ease. Many animals lie beneath the quiet surface of dark water at night, and you may be afraid of them. You might also avoid aquariums where otters frolic in specific enclosures. You will become agitated and avoidant if there are a large number of otters in one location. When approached by an otter, you may experience dread and terror. You'll be scared of its razor-sharp fangs, and you'll be afraid of being bitten or sprayed. You will be repulsed by the animal's noises, as well as its smell and sight. When you're near the animal, you could experience nausea, lightheadedness, and a sensation of impending doom. Whatever you do, do not get yourself into such a situation. That's all for today's video. Let us know if you are scared of otters and why. I hope that you find this video helpful. If you found this video informative, do like and subscribe, and don't forget to give comments and provide us with your valuable feedback. See you in the next video with some more interesting stories and facts, and until then, stay tuned to Wildest Nature.